I don't know if we will want to even talk it over when we get there. But I know that there'll probably be a lot more people in front of me that'll have questions. But I think once we get there, we won't even care anymore what even happened down here. But I do know this. If I do ever get the chance to ask him, I know he'll have the answer. And he's had them all along the road, these 34 years. I tell you, to say 34 years, it just doesn't seem like 34 years. We were talking to somebody today over at Brother Stobbs Church, and someone was saying about this young girl. She's got 7 kids now. And she said something about one of her kids, this girl's kids, was in the teen class now. And I said, what are you talking about? She was just in the teen class yesterday. And that's what it seems like. It seems like time has just, you know, it doesn't seem like anything. But I guess when you're in the Lord's will and you're doing what he wants you to do, that time just goes by. And when there's no problems, then that's just the way it is. And that's how heaven's going to be. And I think that's why it's just going to be eternity forever and ever and ever, because we'll never even realize any time's passed. And I just thank the Lord for that, because I know sitting in this wheelchair that it could be a long time. Days could seem long, but they don't. And I know that he helps me. And I just want to thank you people for your prayers and your support. But I tell you, your prayers mean a lot more than the support, because this last year was a hard year. And I know that we would have never got through it without prayer. And I'm just thankful for that. I'm thankful for people that will take the time to pray. And it's wonderful to know that when I wake up, that there's people that have already been up praying for me. And I appreciate that. Thank you. For